subject one is highly responsive to our task. In studying it, we are unsure what to make of this creature. It seems to be some sort of hybrid from another world. In our exploration of the subject, we began to notice certain regenerative properties, as in, no matter what we did to the creature, it would always reform into its original shape without so much as a scratch on it. It's deeply fascinating, and I eagerly await our new discoveries. Perhaps this could even be a cure for my